March 4th. Yep, we had no snow, none of this last weekend for Mike's birthday, but now we've got the 8 to 10 inches. Well, it didn't turn out to be 8 to 10 inches, it's this crap. Heavy, wet snow.